For the past 4 years, I've presented rule changes for each of the NCAA's 7 major operational bylaws. The goal has been tweaks, relatively small changes that address major pain points, low-hanging fruit, or have an outsized impact on college athletics. Over the years, a few have been good guesses about where the NCAA was headed, albeit normally not within the same year. So for the fifth and last time, here are 7 small rule changes the NCAA should adopt in 2015. Bylaw 11, Athletics Personnel, eliminate ban on tobacco products. While the ban on the use of tobacco products is not that controversial of an NCAA rule, it seems out of place in the NCAA's operational bylaws. If the NCAA was going to regulate it, it would be most logical as a banned substance. But instead, its use is prohibited at practices and competition. While I understand the role model angle of the rule, curbing tobacco use, especially smokeless tobacco products, through processing NCAA violations is odd. Remove the ban on both coaches and student athletes from the NCAA manual and allow it to be addressed by conferences and the playing rules of individual sports.